Okay, so yeah, should be back now. So we're gonna be watching episodes 15 and 16. I just wanted to take a bit of a break. And then I'll take a longer break after this and be back later tonight with Kingdom Hearts because I'll have to go after these two episodes. But yeah, the last one was actually a pretty good two episodes, I would say, since they both kind of revolved around a new character. So yeah, I'm hoping that this will be the same kind of thing and we won't get like a cliffhanger on episode 16 or something like that. Yeah, July 30th, stellar year, or 2149. Not 19. Okay, so OP time. Gonna go ahead and pause that and then skip. Oh, so they have the little memorial in the OP. This is past it. It's a lot harder to time it whenever there's, or whenever it's not at the beginning. Okay, that should get rid of the loading symbol at the bottom left.
フレデリカ。深夜。
He threw her? It happened again, really? Oh, this is getting a bit annoying. I'll be back again. I don't know why this is happening. But yeah, I'll be back.